So hungry. Sorry, guys. You know, I try to get here early. Fucking find parking at Wells. So I went over to CVS and, you know, 50 cents later. I realize that people get kind of weird when they see other people eating, you know, you feel awkward because you're not eating. It's like when you go to your friend's house, right, and they just made themselves something to eat. Now, this could be fun, or it could get really awkward. You know, they're like, hey, you have some of this Hot Pocket? Now this is the part where it can get awkward. If your friend really wanted to share with you, they'd be like, it would go a little something like this. Hey, do you want some of my Hot Pockets, ham and cheese? No, come on, I got pepperoni and cheese, I got the sausage and cheese, I got the Uncrustables, you know, with the peanut butter and jelly. That shit's already in the microwave before you can protest. Okay? That friend cares. If your friend doesn't give a shit, it'll go a little something like this. Hey, you want some of my Hot Pocket? No. Okay, what's up? Thinking right now? Well, okay. I just said no initially to be nice. Thank God I ate that fucking raisin before I got here. Your friend will only be thinking negatively from that point on. You have dug yourself into a hospitality grave. The only way you can snap your friend out of this is by gesture. Okay, because your friend, the only thing your friend's going to be hearing is this shit. I said, do you want a Hot Pocket? Better make another one. You didn't get one. Oh, yeah. Thanks. I'm telling you. That's what they're thinking, man. I got the light. This just has lettuce in it because I was just like, I'm hungry. So good. I'm good. Thank you.
Little do you guys realize. That routine was very tightly scripted. And, you know, Victoria and I went over that a million times. I want to make sure I get every word exactly correct. And you nailed it, Victoria. Give her a big hand.